Mr. President, I declare the motion passed. The third motion, to extend the period for amending the District Council's Ordinance, Amendment of Schedule 7, Order 2015, and the maximum amount of election expenses, District Council Election Amendment Regulation 2015, which were laid on the table of this council on the 18th of March 2015. I now call upon Mr. Ip Kwok-him to speak and move the motion. Mr. Ip Kwok-him, President, I move that the motion, as printed on the agenda, be passed. As the chairman of the subcommittee to study the District Council's Ordinance Amendment of Schedule 7, Order 2015, and the maximum amount of election expenses, District Council Election Amendment Regulation 2015, I would like to move the motion to extend the scrutiny period to the 6th of May. On the 13th of March, at the meeting of the House Committee, members agreed that a subcommittee be set up to study the order and the regulation. The subcommittee needs more time to scrutinize the order and the regulation, and so members are invited to support the proposal to extend the scrutiny period to the 6th of May. Thank you. I now put the proposed question to you, that is that the motion moved on mistake for him be passed. Does any member wish to speak? I now put a question to you, that is that put the question to you as stated. Those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against, I think the question is agreed by majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the motion passed.
Thank you.
Proposed resolution under the interpretation and general clauses.